disturbing me. So okay.
Wait.
Oh, yeah. Oh,
Agent 91. I met a guy who was gonna score me some love, but he must have slipped me something else. Cause next thing I know, I woke up in a bedroom surrounded by these scary Japanese businessmen. Thought I was a girl on account of the old man thing. That all they didn't care. Took me 8 months to escape and hop a ship back to the States.
So would you say
rocking to my dating life hasn't been the same since losing my manhood to Super Syphilis. But yeah, there were some good times. Plus, I never learned to read, so that limited my career.